Tired of high gas prices? Me too. Let's build the Keystone pipeline now. Did you know that only a few countries have the capacity to refine heavy Venezuelan oil? The Keystone could completely replace the million barrels of oil a day we buy from Chavez, putting him out of business and out of power. That's the kind of thinking I'll bring to the U.S. Senate. I'm Sarah Steelman, the conservative for U.S. Senate, and I approve this message.